Didn't I see you earlier at the amenity today?
That was me, rushing off to work. First day.
Find your way already.
The gleaming tower on the hill? Couldn't miss it.
Beautiful.
It's rather shiny, that's true enough.
Did you mean what you said to those policemen? About everyone having a heart?
Well, sure I did.
Because, well, mine feels awful cold just now.
Cold?
Or empty, one of the two.
Not because of me, I hope.
No, no, not because of you. Because of something I did.
Bobby, Bobby, reason with the woman. I'm a little short this morning.
No shorter than yesterday, unless I've grown.
Or rather, something I didn't do.
If it feels cold, it must still be there, right?
Unless there's a vacuum where it used to be.
A vacuum? Inside your chest? It seems so implausible.
I did something wrong this morning is all I'm trying to say. I can't get it out of my head.
The vacuum?
My actions. I let someone down I care about very dearly. I feel real bad about it.
Well, maybe that's nature's way of telling you now's the time to lift someone up.
Really?
Sure. Do you think you'd be feeling as bad as you do right now if you didn't have a heart? You wouldn't, because then you'd be dead.
When darkness surrounds you and you lose your way, you have your own compass that turns night to day, and it's even with you before you depart. We still hear it beating, it's leading you. Follow your heart.
To wherever your heart tells you to go.
Even there?
Even to the clouds, if that's what your heart commands. What's it saying now?
I don't know. I don't know how to listen to my heart.
You have to listen carefully. Here, let me try.
Do you hear something?
Of muscle to soul.